black.
You got it right.
Do you know that hell is of infinite duration? The primary reason is because every sin you commit is committed against an infinitely worthy and good God. Why is sin so terrible? Because it's committed against God. Why don't we tremble? Because we don't know what that means. And why don't we know what that means? Because we do not know who God is. Such a glorious and blessed being. Imagine this for a moment. God stands there on the day of creation, and he tells planets to put themselves in certain orbits in space, and they all bow down and say amen and obey him. He tells stars to find their place in the sky and to follow his decree to the letter, and they all bow down and obey him. He tells mountains to be lifted up and valleys to be cast down, and they bow down and worship. He tells the brave sea, you will come to this point and you will come no further, and the sea adores. And God tells you to come and you go, no. How wicked is our sin. And if it were only an act, it would be terrible enough. But sin goes much deeper in the heart of a man. A man does not simply commit sin. A man is born in sin. Vile and corrupt from the beginning.
So I told him, I said, Jesus took our punishment. Because he said, what about purgatory? What do you think about purgatory? I said, you don't get it. I said, Jesus took all the purgatory. Jesus paid the price. That God, the wrath of the Father was taken out on his Son for us.
Right.
It's not a matter of us having to pay for our own sin. They're paid for. And I said, but you can't win anybody by an argument. It's a divine revelation.
Right.